Welcome to Rutgers University Newark. I'm Sabrina Ahmed, Student Governing Association President. Classes begin Tuesday, September 3rd, but we officially welcome you to the Rutgers University Newark community on Wednesday, September 4th at Convocation. Here's what you can expect.
Much of our success is because of our community.
This is what America looks like.
Yes, me, a covered Muslim woman, got elected by a majority of students here to serve as your student body president.
This is a room that can make a difference.
But I challenge you to look a little bit deeper.
You have joined a community of students that is known for speaking its mind.
We need you to be more than smart. We need you to be courageous.
You are the change makers we are counting on.
I want you to build, create, and develop the world that all of us have been waiting to see.
And take it on! Take it on!
Students, welcome to Rutgers University Newark.
We're so glad you chose Rutgers University Newark on your journey to change.